Yes.
Okay, working. Hi there, this is Yogi, Dev Yogi, which one of my very old students of PDR College, and one of my best friends, Mr. Mahesh, whom I always adore and respect because of his commitment, dedication and passion. His children are very bright like any great children, but as majority of the children, they are irresponsible, they are indisciplined, and that way they ruin their life. But I don't want my students to be irresponsible. They should be indisciplined, they should be careless and useless. They should not concentrate in the class where some great man is coming. I wish them they should emulate the paths of the great people like Sundar Pichai, Satya Nadella. These people are at the helm of the great companies in the world. One is heading Google, another is heading Microsoft. These are the biggest digital company in India. And I suggested my children, why they become so great? It was easy for them because they had a goal in life, they wanted a very useful person. And they never wasted their time, they were always disciplined. They listened to the teacher and they become better than the teacher because they took full possession of their mind and they wanted to be very great men, successful person, rich, famous, fame, fortune, love at their footsteps. And so they worked very hard. They listened to the teacher very carefully. They were not like maike gore bhare, like cattle. They have a brain. That's why great teacher said, don't be like a cattle. Live just for survival. Eating, sleeping, and wasting your time. And you die like dogs. Nobody cares for you. But if you take possession of your mind, discipline it, use it for creativity, you can live a healthy life, happy life, a wealthy life. Your name will come in the encyclopedia, history of a book, like Sundar, he will be immortal, Satya, they will be immortal. And there are millions of people. Even the example of Mr. Mahesh, Mr. Jesh Reddy respect him, I respect him, everyone respect him. You know how sincere, hardworking he is. He works daily 20 hours. Besides teaching, he does every activities of college. Myself, I spend every moment of my life in learning because I want to serve him. I want to become a great servant of yours. A servant should serve, but my gift to you is wisdom and knowledge. So I want to enhance my capacity. I want to be valuable to you. I want to be serviceable to you. It is not my monopoly. It is not only my right. You can also be worthy of that right to serve people. Be honorable, respectable, and very happy and prosperous. But for this, you have to control your mind, which is not in your control. You behave like cattle, no brain, but brain is there, here is the brain, but never use it. Never think it. What you are doing, you don't know what you are doing. And you are indisciplined, but remember it. If you are indisciplined, somebody can make you disciplined, because the universe is governed by law. Chaos cannot survive, lawlessness cannot survive, neither in the college nor on the streets nor on the road. They are law enforcing agencies, then you will be losing your honor and dignity. You will be looking like human being, but you are not better than dogs. And dogs die on the streets and roads itself, because they never use their brain. I pray you, my dear children, of course you are my daughters and sons, take full possession of your mind, think it very wisely, be silent most of the time, thinking how I can shape my future and destiny. How can I be rich and famous? How can I be driving the best car? How can I afford to give best education to my children? Tomorrow you are going to be a married people, you will be parents. If you don't love yourself, at least think for your wife and for your children. They will be penalized by your stupidity and ignorance if you are not sincere.
They will suffer
too if you are not sincere today. Because it is a time when you are building your career, when you are building your character. Character is what you know. A man is actually what he thinks. Character being complete sum of his thoughts. Be a sensible person. Be a sensible person. Be a respectable person. For this, be silent. Think every time, what is your responsibility? What is your job? How nicely you can do your job? Learn very hard. It may be difficult sometimes, but if you read many times, you will learn it, master it. You can be different. You can make a difference in your own life. And you can be a great support to your family, to your society, to your college. Like you see Sundar Pichai, he is respected by IIT Kharagpur, but he was just one student like you. But he made India proud. make himself a great man. You can become too, believe me. But for this you have to be very sincere, very disciplined, using your brain for this. Give brain silence. Don't laugh. Don't clap just for no reason. You are clapping in my class. Once I'm lecturing, you are clapping. Why are you clapping? No need to clap. Listen.
If you are in number one position, your family will be number one.
Yeah.
Your children will be number one. Now listen,
Mr. Mahesh. He will also give some advice.
Your number one position. Your life will be number one position. All the work will go to duty. You should work hard. Why you are coming to college? Simply think that why you are coming to college every
day. What is your objective? What is your goal? Why you are coming here? Yes.
You think that.
Think always.
Think that why you are coming to college? You are wasting the time. Right? You are all are wasting the time, right?
Then wasting your whole life. Your time is only your life. Don't waste time. I love you. I love you so much. But if you don't love yourself, how much my love will make you? Will die, your parents will die one day. You will become parents. How can you feed your children? Your children will be walking on the streets, going on a cycle. But someone of you who is very sincere, he will drive a Mercedes Benz, a Rolls Royce. And then who made difference? You. You didn't love yourself. You didn't make your dignified person. So you make your whole generation miserable and suffering. Don't do that. I love you. You can do great. Thank you very much. God bless you. Thank you very much.
Sir came to here.